Audacity 3.2.4 has been released. It is a hotfix, so there is no change in existing functionality. You can see what has been fixed in the release notes. The meters were getting back to their default position and size even after changing those. It is now fixed, and all other things work as before. If you check the interface, nothing new has been added. If you are looking for details on Audacity tutorials like noise reduction or how to edit effectively, please check the links in the description.